This thing is producing quite a lot of nuke fuel despite only having trucks bringing uranium and like one or two gas planes. So I could try and get nuke fuel from that to this. And then batteries over there. Because the trip from here to there is rather long when the trains can only go frickin' 120 kph. Of course I could modify where is it, this thing to go faster, or add electronics to something else, but maybe not. That's kind of cheating because all the goods ones are limited to 120 anyway, and electronics are technically like good, or not electronics, but batteries are probably in the same category when it comes to like vulnerability to shock and whatever. Same as goodies. Let's see. From here to here, it would probably have to be a separate track. Actually, maybe I should first do a route from here to bring nuke fuel over there, and then utilize that track to also bring stuff from that one. So that would just require deviating from this TGV track this way, which is pretty easy to do. So let's get on it right here. There we go, project complete. So it just goes there underneath these, makes a little peak above ground, and the rest is underground all the way over here to Frankfurt West, aka Frank West, which accepts nuke fuel thanks to it being big enough to reach that power station. And then straight a little bit and to the left above ground and combines back there to the main route. Although, let's see, where are these guys going? I can't remember. Oh yeah, they go to Napoli. So I could just reroute one of them to the other one. I'm not bringing the batteries from here to anywhere yet, but I am using the nuclear wished. Can't remember how many trains did I do. There's one. Any other ones around here? Did I just do one train there? No, that's waste. There's another one. So I probably only did two. I don't know if there's enough stuff here for three. 94% on there and 99% on that. Let's see, oh, what about this one, 82? Seems like the ship ones never get higher than 82, weird. Got three ships on that, and they carry like 300 each. There's gonna be more uranium here though once that production boost kicks in, but not more gasoline. Speaking of which, why the hell hasn't a new oil field popped up? Damn it, I like double checked after the last session that they never become obsolete, so they should pop up once one goes down. And same with oil wells, since the one over here went, another one hasn't appeared, damn it. Maybe I will add a third train, but only after taking out some containers from these two. Arshiblows! It's on its way. These guys still haven't made it to station so that I could take some load off of their backs. Wow, Dublin is going up again, holy moly. It's gonna need more things. Alright, after I take care of these. I guess I'll only take out one. Empty, empty, empty. This guy almost has a full load, and this guy is unloading at Naples. There you go. Let's see how he makes his trip. Come on, 60 more or 59 more gallons to go. Here comes a lot of gasoline. There we go. 325. Accelerating on the straightaway. And 209 achieved right after Madrid. Technically he could have gone faster if I would have let him go this way and then deviate over here to this way. Maybe I should have done that, because that way he wouldn't bother the TGVs as much. Back to 209 pretty quickly. Can he get 209 on this straight away? Probably not. Nope, not enough time. There it is, the first delivery. And a lot of nuclear waste and batteries appeared. Ooh, level 2 Manticore achieved. So they are different names than the originals, but still keeping with the mythology theme. And we get a Plan M, MMU. New things coming up in 2020. Hindsight is also 2020. Let's see, how much did he make? 1.2 mil, oh well, yeah. Alright, let's see, compare. Wait a minute, it's slower, what the fuck? But it does have more power, so I guess it's like a cargo one. Oh yeah, we got the cargo stuff in here. There's the boxcar for food, goods, batteries, electronics, etc. 337, hell yeah. Grain, 50 ton, 337, looks like all of them go 337. That one is 70 tons of lumber, paper, or alloys, 40 tons of silicon or bauxite, so that has the same capacity, but that one carries like 20 more tons. Same with this, like 12 tons more, something like that. And then there's the nuclear waste, 40 crates. Why is it crates? I think I said that before already. There's the nuke fuel and tanker. This one's kind of redundant though. Now that I changed the whatchamacallit, nuke fuel's cargo code to be the same as chemicals, oil, and gasoline. And then finally their uranium hopper, 40 tons. What about this thing? Ooh, it's yellow. 7.4 megawatts of power, 563 kph. Too bad we can't really use it. Damn limitations! Screw you. Alright, what about this thing? We need more. Maybe I should switch these guys into big boys. Has it kicked in yet? I can't remember. Was it at 1,000 already? Let's look at the news ticker, see when the news arrived. 1st of December 2019, so it did already update to 1000. Let's see how quickly these guys get a full load. This guy is closer to 90. Tons of bauxite, but only that much money because the trip is so short and they don't go that fast. And this guy left just as the other one arrived. That one had to wait because they have a shorter trip. What are the percentages? 82 in the standard. Oh, that one's 93. And this one is 100%. So do I even need more? Maybe not, maybe not. Damn it, this place desperately needs more silicon, but this mine isn't delivering even at 100%, and 82s are 84 and 84 on both. So I could try and get some silicon over to this one, but all the mines are pretty far away. But now I have the maglevs to use. Or the bootleg one at least. The actual... This one doesn't have any cargo locomotives or wagons yet, but it will one day. What's the nearest silicon mine? Like that one, but that's the one that produces the least. That one I haven't used. Oh, then we got a bunch over there. There's three of them. That could be a good spot to use a maglev. But then again, while these things go 337, the cargo locomotive only goes 257, unless this can use these, but I doubt it. Let's try build one. Yeah, it's only the Manticore and this poopy thing, but 257 is still much faster, or somewhat faster than the 209. Actually, I can't do 209. I can do, what was it, like 140 with these. Yeah, 144. So let's start building from here to there. Although I could of course wait for the actual maglev, but nah, there's still plenty of stuff left for that. But the problem is, where do I fit a station here? Da-da-da, maybe like there. And then turn around somehow, or just use a terminus station. And then I need to build a massive bridge somewhere like here,